In this video, we're going to be doing a jab cross elbow workout for MMA. Now, what I mean by this is we're going to do 3 5-minute rounds, but in a 5-minute round, we're going to split it into 30 sections, so there'll be 10 30s, and we're going to be firing a jab cross and a different elbow each time. So just follow along, and then when I change, just copy the elbows what I'm doing. So each one will start off with a jab cross, and then we'll fire an elbow. The next one may be a jab cross and then an elbow. So it's a good follow along workout. It's going to be intense and hard, so we're going non-stop. So get warmed up, grab yourself a bottle of water, and we're going to get started straight after the intro. Good, time to start the first one. Jab, cross, elbow. Good. Good, about 30 seconds. Keep it up. Remember to wave. Good, now change to the other side. So jab cross, elbow. Good. And when you change, so you start up elbow, so jab cross. Good, keep going. On the other side, jab cross, elbow. Now we're going to go cheeky wing. Boom. Bam. Good. Hey. Side now. Keep going. Time to go, jab cross, up elbow. And outside. We'll keep moving. Good. And then every guy jab cross. Superman elbow. Let me know in the comment section what you think of this workout. Seems like one from a long arm, nice shadow boxing workout. Get the heart pumping, blood flowing. Get you practicing a little bit with your technique, with your elbows. Give it a time to start. Start again. So again, jab cross, smash your elbow, go. Good. Make sure you're remembering to breathe, moving about. Don't got much room to move about. Stand on the spot, bitch. there's that. You're gonna keep moving. Alright, next one. Two man elbows. Bit better. Now I'm gonna work out a good way to practice the technique. Because I clearly need to practice the punch. Get the footwork right. Go back to normal sit, man, that way. One more flush. Hey! Grab yourself some water. Get ready for the last round. Again, if you want to help support this channel, leave it a thumbs up. It means a lot. Help me grow. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more workouts. Got a lot more coming. This is good if you're at home, you can't get to your gym, just get you moving, get your heart rate up, doing 5 minute rounds like you would in a fight. I know it's maybe not representing the pace of a fight, but it's still good for knowing you've got to work out for that length of time. So I think myself when I'm fighting in MMA, say 5 minute round, 5 minutes of suffering. You get some 5 minutes, and you've done it. Last round. We'll see. Giving it all in these rounds. Move the elbow this time. Ready for the up elbow. The way it flows better off the lead arm and the elbows. Just because it flows better doesn't mean this way it's going to be there for that. But when it is, it's brilliant. This one, jab cross, you can pause, throw that up elbow. Your opponent thinks hands, coming off the lead hand, but you hit with the elbow. Chicken wing one, I called it. Yeah, slam cross. Again. 2 minutes left, I'll finish. Let's go. Outside, found a little bit of punches and elbow, just work out. Good, keep that, one more set again. Work out, so we suck. So I go left here, but since my arms never went in. Hey, what am I doing there? Getting tired, but keep concentration up. Last one, 30 seconds. Give it all. Make sure you have a cool off. I'll do a couple of round. A lot of shadow boxing, just move around. Practicing elbows. And then make sure you stretch off after. Thanks again for watching. I'll be making a video demonstrating how to do all them elbows. I did a video about countering elbows and stuff like that. But if you like any workout ones, let me know. Let me know what other workout ones you'd like to see. If you'd like to see maybe one with some knees and some kicks, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.